I was born a land-bound farm boy, and in New England raised. The rippling of the wheat fields, well, they were my ocean waves. Each cry and call, each rise and fall of crows across the corn, with seagulls swooping across the bow of the ship I dreamed I'd sail around Cape Horn. My deck was the dusty farmyard, my mast was the telegraph pole. The wind-blown choir and the telephone wire was the chord heard in my soul. And it seemed to have been singing since the day that I was born. You're gonna take a trip on a sailing ship all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, I found that ship in Hamburg, her name it was Peking. The skipper's name was Captain Jervis. Well, I never met a man like him. He pulled two men out from the sea by the hair in a raging storm, and he kept that grip on a sailing ship all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, the cargo weighed 5,000 tons, the ship 3,000 more. An acre of sail was up aloft, some 17 stories tall. And we had a pig and a scruffy dog, and a turkey fed on corn, and willing hands to drive her on all the way around the wild Cape Horn. Well, it's 4 hours on and it's 4 hours off, and you sleep in your wet clothes. The only dry thing on this ship is the cargo down below. 11,000 miles we sail, nigh on 100 dawns. 32 sails on a heaving ship, hauling us around the wild Cape Horn.